Marquette sits in one of the most beautiful spots in the UP, and if you've never been up here, it's really worth the trip. The downtown is very cool and very hilly, and I like that. I like cities that are built on hills because they just feel different. There's cool restaurants, funky shops, because after all, it's a college town, and lots to explore here. And if you know me, you know I love port cities, and Marquette is one of Michigan's biggest. Another cool thing they've done here is they've taken all the old factories down by the waterfront and they've turned them into really cool living spaces. You've got the town on one side and the lake on the other. It's very nice.
Okay, you're in Marquette up in the UP and you get a sudden craving for some authentic Louisiana Creole Cajun cooking. Now, it's 1,400 miles down to New Orleans. Not an option. So I'll tell you what you do. You gotta get yourself over to Lagniappe and get your voodoo on. That's what I'm doing right now. You can come with me if you want.
It's called Lagniappe Cajun Creole Eatery. And when you step inside, you will not believe it. It's like you were instantly teleported to Bourbon Street right in New Orleans. And this place is the real deal because of this guy, Chef Don Durley. He's a master chef who fell in love with Louisiana cooking and brought it all the way up to the UP.
Hey, all y'all, ahee, thank you.
The food was incredible. The people were great. The atmosphere was real Louisiana, and Chef Don was a trip. So I suggest you take a trip to Marquette and check this place out. Heck, it's a lot closer than New Orleans.
You know, I'm a pretty classy guy, but I've pretty much been eating off paper plates my whole life. So the locals here told me that there's a place I can go where I can actually get some really nice plates, hot plates.
It's called Hot Plates, and it's a paint your own pottery studio. You can come here and express yourself on cups, on plates, on wall hangings, you name it. I sat down with the hot plate lady herself, Sue, and she gave me a quick lesson in how to relax and let my creativity flow.
Tell me a little bit about Marquette, the business climate here, how it's changed.
Business climate downtown is fabulous.
Really?
And it really is. It's busy, it's vibrant. We work well together, you know, all the business owners. We're kind of competitors, but we support one another. Mm-hmm. So it's not just the downtown area, but it's the Upper Peninsula area as well. We are independent, but we're interdependent.
Andy Gregg is a UP bike enthusiast who makes very artistic and very functional furniture out of, believe it or not, old bicycle parts. His stuff is amazing.
I like the S6 bar stool.
Oh, okay. Yeah, everybody seems to like the stool.
And the Milano lounge chair.
Very cool. Very cool. Awesome. I've never seen anybody else do anything like that before. It's awesome
Thank
stuff.
You. Thanks.
Under the Radar Michigan is brought to you in part by the Michigan State Housing and Development Authority, investing in people, places, and partnerships to help transform Michigan and the Michigan economy. In cities, towns, and neighborhoods, people are building better places to live and better communities.